want no trouble. Trouble always seem to find me. I want no problems, but the world won't problem with me. In the land of the have-nots, it's way back in the sandlot. You could tell it was pampered, a whole sandwich and spam chunks. Imprinted of how they walk, scoff loudly and down talk. Whoever told you that high school stops now is a scam artist. My aunt taught me the landlords will get cash hungry. Kick your ass out to the curb, glad for the fast money. Gentrification rule everything the cash doesn't. Solar California fires, I see my house coming. And ain't a goddamn thing I could do about it. The homeless in my city, we just move around them. My victim mentality let me lose compassion. Why the unit asking prices read like the new Manhattan? Knowing I'm just 3 bad months from being one of these people that you just see as bums and treat them mentally ill like they diseased, but ain't diseased enough. Quarantine, but shouldn't need that crutch, huh? I can't believe I spent my money on streams while knowing someone in my country running water ain't clean, it's thirsty. Condition of deck differences gonna hurt me by a system whose fundamental objective is to work me. I don't want no trouble, trouble always seem to find me. I don't want no problems, but the world won't brother with me. But I'm not the bad guy, I'm not the bad guy. We having bad times, these are some bad times. But I'm not the bad guy. If you worry about your rent, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. You worry about your rent, put your hands up high. We private citizens living for giant businesses, trading their time for benefits, end up just dying penniless, bankrupt your fam, strain your entire lineage. Middle finger to anyone designing these condominiums, hiking the price of rent while they ship us out on a city bus. City limits themselves is trying to limit us. Sky is a limit, is a lie of the system. Plus, you look ridiculous saying it's fine, it's really fucked.